Washington Rock had a big team event in Las Vegas in 2020, right before the pandemic scaled up. I remember ConExpo closing a day early and the Strip turning into a ghost town in the following months. Coming back to Las Vegas after the 2020 pandemic felt surreal. It still had all the glitz and glam I remembered from 3 years ago. My main destinations were the NSSGA annual convention and ConExpo ConAg. The National Stone, Sand, and Gravel Association, the NSSGA for short, hosted their annual convention at the Wynn Encore. If I didn't feel like a high roller already, stepping into the lobby definitely made me feel like one. We started off the trip with a big win. Our photo from the Nisqually River Project won Industry Photo of the Year, so of course I had to go document it. Monday morning featured a joint breakfast with two other associations. The featured speaker was baseball legend Cal Ripken Jr. He shared some great stories and gave tips about what it takes to be as consistent as he was in his Major League Baseball career. There were networking events and committee meetings to attend too. Of course, I had to explore the Strip on Monday night. I mean, I needed some videos for my travelogue, right? Tuesday was all about ConExpo. I met up with my coworker Sam and his wife Bryn. At ConExpo, your job is to ogle, covet, and hopefully buy the industry's best products. It's a visually overwhelming collection of the biggest construction brands in the world. This year, attendance topped 139,000 people. I saw the cleanest, shiniest equipment I've ever seen in my life. There wasn't much you couldn't find in the 2.8 million square feet of show space. You want a tire? They've got a tire. Lots and lots of tires. You want a surveying robot? A jaw crusher? A haul truck? Screens of every size? Hoses, a skid steer, safety vests, work gloves, rainbow colored tire chains, flashing lights, work zone signs, an $11 hot dog and free espresso? It's all at ConExpo. Brands offer opportunities to try out machinery, play with toys, or play games to win prizes. Collecting swag from all over the convention is an important part of the ConExpo ritual. There are also endless photo ops and 190 educational classes to choose from. We walked over 10 miles on Tuesday, and that was just the first day of the convention. I headed home the next day while some team members continued their exploration. As fun as Las Vegas is, it was nice to see the Puget Sound again. Besides, it's only 3 more years until the next ConExpo.